Hi children, today we are learning some paper craft. A photo frame with a chart paper. Any color chart paper you can take, children. See, this is the photo frame, and we can make it very easily. Okay, so today we are learning this. For this we want a 1/4 chart paper. 1/4 side chart paper, a photograph, okay. Then a thick board. I have taken the wedding card in wedding invitation card, thick one, and a small piece which will come out of this chart paper only, and some color pens, sketch pens, glue, pencil, scissor, and a scale. Okay, children. Now we will start. Just what you have to do, just take a photograph and keep it in the middle, okay. And after that, what you have to do, just trace the lines. The photograph, you have to trace the lines like this. Pencil, you draw it, okay. Just with the pencil, you draw this. See, okay, it is. Now what you have to do, take the scale, and with the scale, help of the scale, you just draw the line, extend the line. Like this. All the four sides you have to extend, children. See. Like this, you have to extend the lines till the end of the chart. See, children. See, some squares and rectangles are coming out. Now, what you have to do? Take the scissor and cut the corner squares of all sides. Okay? Just take this scissor and cut. Like this.
Start.
See, children, I have to cut all the four sides of the this paper. See, like this, it will come out. Okay. Now, what you have to do? Just take some color sketch pens, any colors, children, and any design you can draw here. Like I am drawing the flower. No, nothing that like that. You can draw anything, children. Can give like this some borders. This side you can make some different you can make, children, or same as it is you can also make the same designs all the sides. But I am making these two sides similar and these two sides different. See, children, these two sides I have drawn two flowers, and I am drawing some small and big
bubbles.
Small small bubbles with both the dark and light blue. It's your choice, children. Whatever design you want to do, you can do it. एनी चिल्ड्रन एनी वेयर यू कैन डू स्मॉल बिग बबल्स लाइक दिस. Okay, now what you have to do, I am doing this roughly, you can do it very neatly, very small, some color, you can fill the colors, okay. So after this, what you have to do, just turn it over children, turn the paper back side and take one, you can take anything, I am taking one paint brush. You can take anything, like pen, sketch pen or anything. Just what you have to do, just keep this at the edge of one paper side and just roll it like this. Okay, see, I have rolled it. This is one side, the other side you take sketch pen and just keep here and roll it like this. Four sides you have to do children. Other side also
same way
you have to do. See children, now you have got this type of shape. What you have to do, just take the glue and at the edge, see this edge like this children, see, you just put the glue and with the just turn. You paste this roll, what we have rolled, you just paste it here.
Fingers.
You can keep your fingers also here and paste. Yes, children, this is not visible fully because these will hide. So that's why I told you which type of design you can draw, it. After rolling also you can draw, no problem. After this roll you finished, just paste it and after that you draw. That is also okay. It's your choice. Just like this, the other two sides also you have to do. Just with press the finger with the finger, okay. This roll is open, but no need to panic, just roll it again. You just put the fingers, you press it. Okay. See children, it is over. Now what you have to do, take the photograph and just you can keep like this also, it will stay children, no problem. But if you want to stick, just put little bit of glue to the photograph in the four corners and just keep this inside. If you put like this also children, it will be there so that you can change the photographs whenever you want, okay. Just keep it here like this only, no need to paste, okay. After that what we have to do, we have to put one stand so that it will stand, okay. So I have taken one thick cardboard type. Then after that, just I have what I have done. Just fold it like this, and after that, see children, just fold it into the half. You can take the small one also, but I have taken because this width will our chart paper is very not that much thick, that's why I am taking this the full length. Then you just put the glue on one side. Okay, now what you have to do, just spread it so that it will stick nicely. Then you take the photograph, your frame, and stick it up. See children, back side, you can see like this. That's it. Now see children, our photo frame is ready. Now what can you do, just like I have done, see, I have taken one photograph here and put it here. You can do any design, anything. What I have done, I have taken Father's Day is coming, or Father's Day is coming, so when you do, you can just put your father's picture with you and write one Father's Day, Happy Father's Day, or anything, and you stick here just like this. So it is your personalized photo frame will be ready. Okay, see, I have done this with like this only. Okay children, see how beautiful it is. So now you do and send me the pics. Okay, bye children.